Now, from time to time in your life, there may be periods when you feel physically, mentally, even emotionally exhausted. That's actually fairly normal, and there's even a name for it. It's called burnout. We're all probably going to experience burnout at some points in our lives. But there are a few things that you can do in your individual capacity to keep burnout at bay. The first is having some personal time, ideally both in the morning when you're starting out your day and again in the evening before you end the day. And in that personal time, do things that bring you joy, make you happy. And of course, that's different from one person to the next. For some people, that might mean going for a walk, exercising, meditating, reading a book, anything that brings you joy. So having personal time when you're not at work, both in the morning and in the evening, is a great way to keep burnout at bay. But there are a few other things that also help, like having a philosophy of life. And a philosophy of life is just some understanding of life that helps you make sense of the inevitable ups and downs which life is going to bring. For some people, a philosophy of life could be anchored in their spiritual or religious practice. For others, it could come from just being an observer of the world, reading, thinking, wherever it comes from. A philosophy of life that helps you make sense of the inevitable ups and downs is really helpful. And a third is optimism. Optimism is actually like emotional rocket fuel. Even if today isn't good, it allows you to think about tomorrow and make tomorrow better, because optimism is actually the belief that tomorrow can be better. So by doing all of this, you can find a way to minimize your experiences of burnout, or even keep burnout at bay.